The state Supreme Court has reinstated the convictions of a former Department of Transportation worker for secretly videotaping teenage girls in a bathroom at a government building in Santa Fe. Last week, the justices overturned a decision by the Court of Appeals, which in 2009 reversed the convictions of Ronald Myers. Myers was convicted of sexual exploitation of children for videotaping girls in 2004. That was in that bathroom next to his office.